All right, here he is. Here's my Froggy the Gremlin. I've had this thing for well over 50 years. He's got some black things on his nose. But it says something about 1948 back here somewhere. I guess I can't see that. He even squeaks a little bit. Not much. Doesn't squeak too well. But there he is, Froggy the Magic Gremlin. Used to like that show, Andy's Gang, when I was a kid. So I've had it all these years. I wonder how much it's worth on eBay. Of course, it's not in great shape, but kind of fun.